Marriage is a very special place, a sheltered environment in which we can endlessly explore ourselves in the presence of another, in which we can offer the possibility of true reflection of another. So may the vision that Ezra and Danielle have of one another be always informed by the radiant force that first brought them together. We wish that as they move into the sanctity of marriage, that they will always hold one another in the vision of love day. Ezra, you take Danielle to be your wife, to honor, love, comfort, and cherish from this day forward. Danielle, you take Ezra to be your husband, love, honor, comfort, and cherish from this day forward. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you all don't want to listen to me talk all day, so why don't we hear from the lovely couple all the next 100 years Ezra and Danielle will now take part in a tree planting ceremony. This is to symbolize the roots of their relationship and the continued growth of their love as they become each other's family today. Love and your love for each other be like this tree you plant here today. Let it grow tall and strong. Let it stand tall during the harsh winds, rains, and storms, and come through unscathed. Like a tree, your marriage must be resilient. You must weather the challenges of daily life and the passage of time. And just like the tree you are planting, marriage requires constant caretaking and nourishment. Hands are all dirty. Let's exchange rings. You have one. Ezra, repeat after me. Danielle, this ring is a symbol of my promise to always be your lover, companion, and friend. Miguel, repeat after me. Ezra, this ring is a symbol of my promise to always be a lover, companion, and a friend. Danielle, Ezra, on behalf of all those present, and by the strength of your own love, I am proud to pronounce you both husband and wife.
Yeah.